Alright, welcome back. Let's continue. I want to pull giant from you.
Over.
Yes, Ram. I do think that's more fun, though. That's definitely more fun. But I do quite like this weapon, on there. If it wasn't the chink load like that, I would love this so much more. Yeah, I swear I saw that arrow go across my fucking head. Nice house. Well, in that case, that's probably where I have to get, because that probably loops back around from there to that person. Okay, that's not a good shoot. fucking, that was cool. That spawned me too far.
Okay, this is it.
I'm going to that dungeon if Pam's dead. I should have probably done that first, to be honest. Nothing happened.
Great! More
guns! Where the fuck did that flying front come with it?
That was rough.
It's fun. Where's your boat? That's new. Someone there. Well, he's fast.
Nothing for you here, Remnant. What in Tarquin's dark dreams?
Is that?
Look like tiny thrall, Seabird. That not what I said.
Anticipating.
I like him. Sorry, I got your back on. You big bone.
Why are you here, Thrall?
So small, so weak.
Never seen a human.
Run. How fast human run.
Thrall look fast, yes. Dangerous.
Expendable.
Maybe Thrall useful. Sebum need Packmaster Task.
I've got one.
Yes, Task!
Thrall find Packmaster.
Packmaster kill Thrall.
No, you running it. Thrall kill Packmaster.
If you say.
Thrall bring Task, then Sebum.
Kill Thrall! Take Task!
Sebum give reward.
Then kill Thrall?
No kill!
No! Not yet.
I like him.
Ah, Thrall strong! Strong as...
Hail! Now we kill!
Carry our deal!
No kill Thrall?
No kill Hail. Sebum give reward.
Oh, then kill.
No kill! Trade.
Hunt.
Trade between
Uriki settlements. Hunt.
Between trades.
Trade. Yes.
Okay, I kind of like him.
well.
Run fast.
That last time you fell blame.
Nothing for you here, right?
Move on. You shall blame.
That was kind of cool. Sorry. No, no, it's cool. That's a little bit, how's it interesting? I was looking forward to a dungeon though. I'm not. Did that reset? Oh, don't be like another dungeon entrance down here, because if there is, I'm actually gonna be so angry. That means I'm gonna have to run through this. Another end, thank God. Very blending chest. It's in a really weird place. But I can't access that one down. Well, access that person yet then. Another boat. Wings. Okay, we're in the dungeon. What I was doing a bit into the moment. They suddenly fucking evolved, didn't they? Went from crossbows to somebody got a fucking machine gun. Holy shit. Evolution, am I right? Okay, the other side seems fair, especially since this is where they live. Sorry, I was just
That was rough.
I wonder what Raph 2 was up to after his debut. Seems to be on his Facebook. Start a family. Change family business. I got one. There's not a ring. The fuck? I swear it was a ring, bro. Wow, that's actually... Oh! not windy around. I'm just gonna go through the whole thing and just sort of see. If, let's say, there's another one, I'll just have to pick, I'll just go to that one. Resource-wise, thank God I'm picking up so many now.
Over.
was rough.
Why the fuck is that too? I'm overconfident at that, right? Yeah, I can tap that. The fuck is there another noise?
Whoa! It's over!
What the fuck? Try to blow me up then. See that there isn't anything there. I mean, the only thing I can get would be chests, so I can't roll this over. Let's sit down there, clear out the whole thing. If I miss something, I'm going to make my own fault of walking off into the water, dying like a fucking pleb. Heard him. Big bellowy bastard. There we go. I'm not going back on there. Honestly, falling off depressed me a little bit. But there you go. Thank God. Holy shit. This is very annoying so far with him. What's it called? Well, area, I suppose. Planet. Realm, dimension. Oh. Very much punchy, so so my weapons are gonna do. I ain't gonna be able to use my cleaving either, so I'm gonna have to go with the crossbow. In fairness, might go with, should I go with it? And I'm gonna go with the turret so I get that extra damage off. First things first, I took off you. No, you. And that gives me an extra 15% damage for everything. For me, so. Surprisingly, his arms reach a lot long further than I realized. Very fun. And of course, by fun, I mean very nice. Dodge. It won't allow me. I can't do back-to-back dodges like that. That would not let me do that then. I was literally clicking that as soon as I could as well. I cannot do a double dodge in that instance. It'll be cunt. I don't. Oh yeah, it's just a lot of things I don't deal well with, and they're all in this game.
He's down!
juggling this, man. This is just a foot fest at the, in that instance. The turret is definitely gonna help, man. That doesn't help. That's the only one that helps, but it's very low armor that I don't want to use. So many different moves. Like, actually, what the fuck? Like, actually, what's the actual living fuck? Why does he have so many different moves? Everything. I actually really struggling with this one. I am gonna really struggle with this one. Thing is that I can't even upgrade any of my weapons, but I don't have any hardened armor. Actually, I could do. I don't have a lot of crystals. Do you have a bit of a struggle next time?
Thank you.
cracking open. Let's see what we got. Keep your head up.
Okay. I don't go down at first and shoot, but I was hoping to jerk out. It's okay.
Keep moving.
Anything you need?
Certainly. Be safe out there.
I'm not in the mood for chat.
The portent. I can offer. Tread carefully, child.
reaching a fucking hell of a boiling point for this one. This is actually like, I'm actually having the best of times right now. Like, I'm actually filled with so much joy and so much entertainment. Why is this harder than the final boss of the game?
Oh,
you. Just put me in here.
Greetings, Wanderer. We wondered when you would arrive. I may only be Emin, but I am Kral, gifted with sight. I am also Mother, gifted with many hungry mouths. I have seen you in strange places, Wanderer, fighting creatures of nightmares. We have much to offer you. On your journey. Good fortune, perhaps. A curse on your enemies. Or maybe you wish to spurn death itself. In all things, we can help. For a healthy price, of course. The Crawl gifted with sight beyond most. We see what may be. And sometimes, what must. Only one in a thousand are born with this sight. So, the Crawl are valued by the Uriki. Emin are we. The Emin are all who are not Uriki. Chattel, thralls, and laborers. Yet, Crawl only ever come from the Emin. Never Uriki. And so, we have value yet. Shifting images. You must travel. I can't tell you this. You need not fear death. Your only part. Of course. Hope drive you.
Is it a mod that I've got or a weapon? Could forge a powerful weapon mod. Well, I won't use it anyway, so just better fucking move on.
How's that, bastard?
Crossbow again. Rider is more difficult to hit, but I feel like it's more beneficial to take care of the rider first. Oh. Comboed. Maybe the fucking... I'm gonna try the animal.
There will be nothing left of you!
Hmm.
I don't want to have the turret see if it's going to be a fucking focus. Not really focus, but I don't want to drop their health too much at times. No, honestly. Times better than previously. Did I get the wrong thing when I was fighting that boss? Is it frostbite that does? Oh, it's just frozen.
Thing.
Great! More bad news!
Look at that! Penis on his bloody belly!
More corpses for the pie!
Damn it!
Better than you had failed!
No!
Fine, I'm mission in the dodging mission. Fine.
Come on.
slight issue with, I'd say a bug, if I would say, the saddle sort of getting in the way a bit there. Of his chest. I've got two material now, whether or not if they're both mods or not, don't matter.
What now?
Fine, let's have a look. I've got work to do.
Oh, traveler. What do you need? Be safe out there.
Oh, it wasn't a pistol, it looked like a pistol.
Anything you need? What do you need? Be safe out there.
Right. That's what I'm going to call this episode quits. See you next time.